Hi there, Pete Moriarty here. Melissa writes that she has lost access to her Google Drive inside of Windows. So if you imagine on Windows or a Mac, when you install Google Drive, you usually have a link there on the side that says Google Drive, and that's disappeared. I'm going to tell you how to get it back. What happens from time to time, particularly when Google refreshed their Google Drive and then renamed it Backup and Sync, and then released Google File Stream, sometimes the old links can kind of disappear or no longer work anymore. But as long as the app is installed, it's very likely that the files are still there. So the first place to go and look for the app is down by the clock in the bottom right-hand corner of your Windows machine. And if you can find the app still running there, then you can click onto the app, and I think there's a link there to go to my Google Drive. Or the second way to do that is to first go to your home folder on your computer. So you click on your name, that'll take you to your home folder, and Google Drive should be sitting there. Now, once you find it, you can just drag and drop that back onto the sidebar again. But if you can't find it running down near the clock, or you go to your home folder and it's not there for any reason, regardless, if you're a business user and you're using G Suite, I would recommend you consider using Google Drive File Stream. Now, we've got other videos on File Stream and why it's a good idea to use it. Check out our YouTube channel and other videos here as well. But Google Drive File Stream is the best way to access all of your business files. Backup and sync is still useful, but for your business files, it's best to use Google Drive File Stream. It's much more efficient on storage on your computer. So if you haven't already, go to Google Drive, download File Stream, and install File Stream, and that should restore that link there in your Windows Explorer. Anyway, hope this video was helpful. If you need any help with IT support or any support for anything in the Google world with G Suite, then you might want to reach out to our team. Head along to itgenius.com. Otherwise, you can message us on Facebook, and our team will be very happy to help out. Till the next video.